In case if your Android device is constantly restarting or shutting down by itself, then let us see some of the things you can do in order to fix this issue. Now let's start with the basic thing. Remove the back cover which you have put for your Android device. If the back cover is too tight, then it might be pressing the power button due to which your Android device is restarting or shutting down by itself. Now the next thing what you need to do is you need to update your Android device software. Sometimes there may be an issue with the Android software which is installed in your device, so consider updating the software. Go to settings, go to software update, select download and install. Now device will check for the update. In my case, my software is up to date. If there is an update for your device, then the Android device will automatically download and install the software. Also, what you have to do is you have to check how much of space is left in your Android device. There should be some amount of space left in your Android device so that the application can load and run in your Android device. If there is no space at all, then might be your device is shutting down itself or restarting. So I will go to settings, I will go to device care, I will go to storage, and I will check here how much of space is left in my Android device. For me, out of 64 GB, I have used 30.6 GB. That means I have enough space left so that the application can run. If you don't have, then you need to delete unnecessary application files from your device so that your device will have space to run the application. Also, what you do is go to the Google Play Store, go to this menu option here, go to My Apps and Games. And what you do is check if there is update left for the applications in your Android device. Sometimes some applications may be causing an issue and there may be an update which will fix the issue. So consider updating all the apps which is pending. So if I want to update all the apps, I will select update all here, and this will update all of the applications in my Android device. The other thing what you need to see is if this issue started to occur after installing a certain application, then consider uninstalling those applications and check if this will fix this issue. Now the last thing what you can do is you can factory reset your Android device. For that one, what you do is you go ahead and open settings, go to general management. Now if you want to backup your Android device before you factory reset, you can select backup and restore. And if you want to factory reset your Android device, go to reset and go to factory data reset. Now this will show you what things will be uninstalled from your Android device. All of the Google account, applications, music, pictures, everything will be deleted from your Android device. So make sure to backup and then do the reset. So once the device is factory reset, check if this issue will be solved or not. If still this issue occurs, that means there is a problem with your battery. Either your battery is damaged due to which the Android device restarts again and again. So in that case, you will take your Android device to the technician and replace the battery. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.